Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install MSI Dragon Center. I just clean installed Windows 10, so I'm going to walk you through on how to download MSI Dragon Center if you have MSI laptop. So go to your Google and search for Dragon Center and click on the first link. It's going to take you to the MSI website where you can download it. So click on download and wait for it to finish. Once it has finished downloading, you need to extract it. If you have WinRAR or 7-zip, use it and extract the Dragon Center. Then open the folder and double click on it. Proceed with the installation. Once it's done, it's going to make you to read all the terms of use. Scroll all the way down and click on I have read the MSI terms of use and click on OK. The next thing you have to wait for is the SDK installation. When the SDK installation is done, it's going to prompt you to reboot your system. So I'm going to reboot my system right now. After rebooting your system, open MSI Dragon Center. It is going to prompt you to create an account. You can skip it if you want. As you can see right here, MSI Dragon Center has been installed successfully. So that's how you install MSI Dragon Center on your MSI laptop. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.